And welcome to John Sewing Solutions. This is a typical print of something that's called bandhani. It's mostly sold in the Indian subcontinent, Pakistan and so on. They're actually quite traditional colours, the bright yellow and the green and the blue, and mostly it's like the broken print of this. This was a partly stitched suit. Again, we had to restitch the whole of this. And what I wanted to actually show on this was the disappointing result that you can get with these suits. And apart from, you know, the aim is to get a good result, but instead you don't get the result that you're looking for. And one of the problems being with these fabrics is that the fabric itself is quite lightweight and the borders and the trims at the bottom are quite heavy. So again, we encountered the same problem with the hem of this. Even though the whole of the garment was taken apart and restitched, the result wasn't still as satisfactory as I would have wanted. Okay, so I'm going to show you a couple of prints of my own that we had in the bandhani print. These I actually bought from Pakistan and I had them embroidered years ago. And what we did was, when we left the panels to be embroidered by the embroiderers, they actually did these. The embroidery was done beautifully, but then they actually sectioned the panels not adequately. So at that time the design was in the traditional straight kameez, and this was just not wide enough to make the kameez. Nowadays you can make the panel dresses out of this. Also, the length was not coming out quite right. But the beauty of this in comparison to the one that you've seen just now is that these actually have the print and can be done lengthwise rather than going across the grain. And that's what actually gives the garment the full end look. So what you're going to see me do is make an outfit out of this. I'm going to combine this with the dupatta. This was the original dupatta with this. The dupatta had border of this bandhani print. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut away the border, and I'm going to use that as the main focal point for the hem trim. And the reason for that is because that flow of this similar texture is actually going to give a better result than all those heavy thick borders. And also, I mean, it's such a shame. I sold these suits at like a £5 each. I sold these for when I was clearing, and a few I couldn't find the pieces. And now looking at the prints that are coming in of the bandhani print, it just never regret anyway. So this is another one. This is a scarf, and this is a shisha scarf. So again, the prints are similar to the bandhani print. I've probably worn this dupatta maybe once or twice, but I quite like the idea of having the dress out of this. And again, you would get a beautiful, beautiful dress out of this because of the fact that the flow of this is going in downwards rather than having it going across. And that was the downfall of this particular suit. Is it's almost like you've taken a dupatta and made the suit out of it, where you've tried to combine the colors. And it also, when the colors are combined in cross sections, it actually doesn't do anything. Unless you're very tall and very slender, it doesn't do anything for you. It makes you look bigger. So that's just a couple of more ideas of the bandhani print suits for you, which hopefully I shall be doing the tutorial and joining the end result, sharing the end result with you.